Fly guitarist, Davy Jones.
What a cross it is. Alan Shearer straight over to Danny Jones to congratulate him. He just flights this ball in.
Shearer. Back in towards Oliver. Shearer again! England 2, rest of the world now. The SAS back in tandem. Shearer and Sheringham in their prime.
Still Clarence Seedorf. Seedorf. Cabrera's making a run. Still Clarence Seedorf. Cabrera wants it back. Seedorf has gone for goal. One stop away from the rest of the world. With a little rocky deflection which took it beyond Jamie Bigston.
Like a challenge on it by Smalling. That's how he went to ground.
Yeah, that's okay. Not wrong with that challenge.
To Cabrera. Can they finish it in style here? They can, with a hat-trick for Clarence Seedorf. What a night for the rest of the world. It's the final moment of the match. It was a brilliant cross from the QPR fan, Cabrera. Excellent header from Seedorf.
It might have been too much, you know.
Just like an unfortunate motion of him trying to take him down.
Brennan. Oh, yeah. He's outpacing Compton here. It's Brennan! Oh, that's terrific! And boy, does he deserve it! What a goal from Tom Brennan to give England the lead! Moments after half-time, that is a magic moment from Tom Brennan! Carragher's mistake, here's a chance for Usain Bolt! What a moment that is for Usain Bolt and for Soccer Aid. Superbly taken. David Seaman hardly moved. Well, the left are right back in the game with a goal from the main man, the fastest man on earth, Usain Bolt.
What a finish. It's a lovely put through ball by Locksmith.
By Wright. It's well hit. In the day, and it's an equaliser. We could be heading for a penalty shootout. Ken Saturday has made his mark from the bench, and we're minutes away from a penalty shootout. What a moment, what a couple of years it's been for him. Sheringham in
in their prime.
Still Clarence Seedorf. Seedorf. Cabrera's making a run. Still Clarence Seedorf. Cabrera wants it back. Seedorf has gone for goal. And one soccer aid for the rest of the world. With a little lucky deflection which took it beyond Jamie Thigston. Finish it in style here.
If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel for more thrilling football content. And make sure to turn on the notification bell so you never miss a goal, penalty, or injury update. Excellent header from Seedorf.